emphasis of the course is not to just teach you something in more art history or more art history in depth, but actually to equip each student to become the art historian that they want to be.
The most interesting features in this program, the way the materials are presented to us and how we can use those texts to conduct research or talk about art, in particular aspects to do with the way we display art.
Some of the lecturers are established writers, and they would come and they would say, well, this is the research I'm doing, but feel free to chip in. And that was very empowering.
The modules range very much in time and approach, so we have the strength of the departments are in the medieval and Renaissance, and then in the more modern period, 18th century to the present. The courses vary also in terms of the range of media. We cover painting, sculpture, architecture, photography.
I think along the lines of how it prepares you for your future career in the art world, there's a massive amount of resources that I've used within things like CV advice, interview advice, and especially tailored to my subject as part of the work placement option.
If you're not sure about coming to Birkbeck, I say just come to Birkbeck. It's a great environment. There's people from all different age groups, different backgrounds, different nationalities. It's such a welcoming school overall.
This is where I find Birkbeck is fabulous, in that all of the teachers care about you and your development.
If you kind of have the opportunity to do the MA, it's really interesting. It's a really rewarding one.